wound heals, but it never does.
Are you okay?
That's because you at war with.
If you genuinely believe that, you are in denial, Mom.
No, Betty, you are. Do you realize that that is the first time you have mentioned Dad in months?
Do you even care about people's feelings?
Do you even have feelings?
Of course I do.
You are so perfect.
But I feel like ruins wooing me. You don't deserve this, Arch. That never closed from Cupid on any of it.
Yeah, what if I do?
Cheryl, not yet, cousin. And let it go, but the fear of the unknown hone. Another lover's phone sends you back into the zone. With no Tom Hanks to bring you home. A lover, not a fighter on the front line with a poem. Trying to write yourself a rifle, maybe sharpen up a song to fight the tanks and drones of you being alone. Why, Betty? Why kick this hornet's nest?
What's my name?
Say it.
You okay?
Don't touch me,
Betty.
No, because you know what? You're...
I am Elizabeth. I am not Polly. Archie is not Jason, so stop using them as an excuse to control my life.
Then just leave. Shouldn't have, but you said it. And I hope you never come back. It shouldn't have happened, but you let it. Now you're down on the ground screaming medic. The only thing that comes is the post-traumatic stresses.
I just don't think I can do this anymore, Arch. We keep waiting for Jug to come back, but he doesn't. And you won't. He won't ever come back.
It's just circumstance.
Is it? Or is it possible that this baby is going to grow up to be a monster like my father? Or like me? Tell me. My destiny, my birthright, something I'll never be able to control or own. I'm not a monster.
I know, but that's what makes us stronger.
Not alone.
Mom, stop! Stop!
Be strangled by our past.
So you're just gonna tell them, but not me. Not your own daughter.
I trust them more than I trust you, Betty. Hope it heals, but it never does. That's cause you at war
with perfect girl next door.
I hate that one. Doing this.
I hope we can.
No, we can't, and we will.
Do you believe me?
I don't know why. I got this really bad feeling about what happens next.